안녕하세요. 저는 임입니다. 저는 재정입니다.
사실까지 스티븐 G 최민준입니다.
And I told you that we'd be back. We are back with another Discover with us. And yes. This is another episode of Discover T1419 with us. This is episode 5. Yes. And this is their song, Exit, from Before Sunrise Part 2, second single album. Now, we're just going to remind ourselves of the names of the beautifulness of the peoples. So, there's 9 members. There's Noah, Xian, Kevin, Gonwoo, Leo, On, Zero, Kyrie, and Kyo.
So, we've got Kyrie as my bias.
Yes, and Xian and Leo as my bias record. Let's just get into it because I miss these children.
Yes, let's go.
That looks familiar. Rude. Oh. Which one? Oh, so not good.
I wonder whose board that is. Oh, he's so baby. Disappointed. I don't know if it's our internet or if it's that video, but there were so many parts where it went like real blurry.
It's probably our internet.
It's hard to react to that not being able to see it properly. You know what I mean? Like there was it kind of my mind kind of went elsewhere because of that. Like It was an amazing song, but I was just so distracted by the fact that it was so glitchy. Like, those boys look absolutely on fire. They are amazing.
So cute. Kyo literally is baby. And I'm getting really scared because that's the same thing I said about Dino. That's the same thing I said about like all of them. It's the same thing. Like I say that about Nikki in and Hyford, and I'm like, nah, that's not going to be for a long time. I liked that.
That was
I really liked that. I recognize a lot of the sets as well from other bands.
Well, that board reminded me of one of the songs from BTS.
Yes.
Like the school board.
Yeah. Boy in Love. Boy with Love is with Halsey.
Mm.
Boy in Love. Yes.
But that, yeah, that board was...
That also looked like the same set with the board as AT's Inception.
Oh, yeah.
I really like that. I wouldn't say that that's one of my top songs for T1419.
Yeah, I agree.
But it was shot really nicely. It was a really good song. A couple of those dance moves choreography was like...
I like how...
Oh my gosh, amazing.
I like how one scene, if you paused it, you could actually read all their names.
Yes, they have all their names in the back of their shirts as well. Like, I could tell Kyo and Leo, like, immediately.
Kari? I am looking forward to more from them.
Yes, yes. I actually want to see if they do have more. Oh my gosh, they met... Edward, I feel...
That's got to be my favourite. Astro Balbalta is my favourite song.
They're the only ones with the music videos that they have. We still need to dive into the, like, getting to know them videos, not just their songs.
Yeah.
We're just starting with the songs. I love them. They're so adorable and they're so talented. And so underrated, I feel like, in K-pop at the moment. Like, I realize that there are so many bands. Like, many bands. It's hard to keep up with all of the bands. That is it. We're going to leave that here. That's it for this video. I hope that you liked it. If you did, press the thumbs up button. Links, comments down below. Share this on social media if you'd like to. All of my social media links down below. So go check me out, follow me, find me on all of those. If you'd like to leave any requests or suggestions for more videos that you'd like to see on my channel, please leave them down below and I'll get to them as soon as I can. If you love T1419, let us know. If you have bias records, favorite songs. If there are any other videos that you think that we should watch about T1419, let us know down below. Also, if there are any other bands that you would like us to do some discovers with, leave them down below. I do have like a bit of a list. Plus, we still need to go back and do the ones that we've already done. That is it for this video. Kirby face. Annyeong.
Annyeong.